Hi, this is Greg Carr. I'm a paleontologist and a fossil preparer from Portland, Oregon. Join me and the staff of the Rice Rock and Mineral Museum on Wednesday, October 14th, National Fossil Day, and we will go over fossil preparation, how we take fossils that look like this and find the hidden treasures inside them, like this crab, how we take plain-looking rocks like this and uncover the hidden bones within them. And we do it all with little tiny jackhammers that look like this.